on the stream, brothers. If you're watching this later, you know, drop a like on the video, be appreciated. If you're not already subscribed, that'd be lovely. Hit the bell if you want. I don't really. I'm not gonna force you. I'm just 1 minute now, so. Gotta get the warm-ups, you know? I think that was an SMG. I'm tripping. That's an SMG. Why am I not getting my bullets on my man? I'm so used to building this. I have to get my second screen on. PS4 second screen. Connected. What's up with the dynamite? That looks actually it's a little bit off, honestly. Okay. I think I have it to stay on, so I hope so. I'm not with anybody for all here. I should hear any messages. This right now with the gray bursts and all. Oh. Nice. Yeah, I do stuff like this occasionally. I heard about two of the skills for that, but in the game it wasn't. They were actually really good, honestly. You don't get too dead with one of those, honestly. The whole new, like, edit instantly thing is actually so helpful. I'm not edit instantly. Switch it up a little bit. Confuse myself. I might make it harder, honestly. I'm gonna get myself confused. Ah, I try to do that. Apparently people say you can stand right in the middle and it works, but it does not work for me. I have to go up at least a little bit or else that happens. Okay. I'm a bot. Okay. Alright, ready? I'm bot. Come on. That keeps happening. Bam. I think it's good to use an iron. I don't build. What? What is it even editing? What button did I have it for the edit? Oh, damn. Oh, but it's also setting markers. I don't know. I'm a bot. Can't remember how this works. I honestly can't remember how this works. Yeah, but you can't get high enough for that. I can't remember how you're supposed to make these. It's been too long. Okay. here. I don't know what it is. And it's like, I can't do 90s. I really can't do 90s. I have no idea why. I actually can't do 90s. Get out of bed is not fast at all. Is it because I'm not placing the floor? I jumped off. Oh yeah, I'm gonna talk, that's not meta, I don't know why. I don't know how these edit courses even work, bro. Am I like supposed to put a wall here or something? And it's like, that sounded like a cluster. So yeah, it's sorry, editing the wrong thing. Why does it always edit the wall behind? Wait, the trigger is deployed? No, it's not. I forgot all I did was pull the trigger and it deployed. I'm a bot. Okay. I know I can't do this, so. What? Where the heck did my floor go then? Why the heck is it above me? I was looking down, and my floor went above me. Can't do 90s, like I physically can't. Can I always put it? Wait, what's the... Wait, what's the... I almost always block myself out when it's kind of annoying. Okay, my wall should have definitely placed another one. I don't care how people do this so much, honestly. If I try to do them fast, that happens every time. I honestly don't know. My feet is right now. Noise. That was delayed. Okay. I'm not holding circle. Wait a minute. Okay, I'll start getting into games soon. It's actually decent in size. That was kind of what I needed. But okay, that was the first one. So. Thank you. Hits those. Sorry, I'm just watching somebody.
Somebody has a montage posted on here.
If you aren't already,
go
follow my IG, you know, CGT_ghost. You already know what it is. You'll probably see clips there before you see them on YouTube, so I do have a montage on the way though. Okay, we gotta get into a game now. I might play duos if I can find somebody. Like this guy or this guy. They probably won't want to play. Honestly, because I'm a B Omega Lol T. I'm a bot. For real. You already know where we're landing. It's a wave.
It's always still the best. It's always.
I will land other places, but not as often. I mean, if you leave here, then you're always in a good situation. Like, to be honest, it's probably just the best place to go. There's a few spots I like to land. I'll land at these four apartments. I'm a bot. I'm not even gonna chase him down, honestly. Too much. Oh my. Okay, we're good. I mean, the pistol's decent. Honestly, like, I'm starting to like it more and more. From the beginning of the drop, it's not bad, honestly. Okay, both. My aim is legendary, by the way. No, I'm kidding. I'm doo-doo. I hit him twice, he didn't even open his damn chest. After all that work, you don't even open your damn chest. Oh my god. All that editing work was for nothing. All of it was for nothing. Don't worry about it. Certified bot. Okay, I gotta go get stuff, so I have to go kill people. There's no chest down here. Okay, that'll help. Okay. I'm standing in the open, but I died. Who cares? Hundred health. F. I did pop too many, so he hit me for exactly 50. Or was I full? I can't even remember. He did damage to me, so. Choked so hard. I hit him like 3 times. Of course, I ran into mats too. Well, damn. I'm a bot. Oh, what the? That was embarrassing. I didn't hit my shots for enough. That's actually genius. I'm gonna try that. You place a present down and then place traps in it. No, but like, when somebody's like, you know, like those awkward kind of parts? It's like, yeah, you're directly on top of me. The heck am I supposed to do? So you just throw it down, place traps on all the walls. Like 2 traps and you're good. Wall and ceiling and floor, you can't stop it. If you do both, there's no way to avoid it. I mean, yeah, you can pyramid yourself, but that'll block you from one of them. It'll block the top one. Or it'll block the bottom one if you're on top of the pyramid. But you'll still get hit by the other one. I rarely go to these L buildings, but I might. No, we got light apartments over here. If I can fit through the... Watch me not find them. Shells. That didn't hit? What? That didn't hit him for anything. What? Somebody clipped that. That, I swear that was at least a body shot. I should've just kept my pistol out. Attack is trash. I never thought that would happen though. Zero damage. Like, I mean, it was a flick shot, but like, holy, it should have hit for something. He was at 30 health already. I think it should have done 30, at least. My KD's dropping, brothers. Forget to just do that. Cause like you're on the ground level anyway, so I mean, I don't know why it keeps going back to my loading screen, but I'll end retail this game. Switch it up a little bit. Except that it isn't gonna be as packed. So I'm just trying to get kills. Most I've had is one so far this stream, so that's okay. Just pretend that never happened. There's a llama. I'll land on this chest. If somebody goes around a llama, I'll have to try to kill him with it. There's something gold up here too. Hot drop, you know? I think it might be a turret because I didn't see ammo with it. Oh, it's a present. Should have expected it. It's all meds. Are you serious? Okay, I'll carry these. So I should just like pop into there and I just die of fall damage. That would be awesome. I see somebody over there. bet I have more bats than you, buddy. I can't be too sure on that. This guy's a minigun. This game is actually so annoying. Like, what am I supposed to do? There's nothing I can do with RPGs. I'm being more aggressive next game. I'm just gonna push every single person I see, and I'm gonna go right in the building. I don't care. Like, I win the build, and then he just RPGs me down. So, what am I supposed to do? Like, for real. I'd love to know what I'd be able to do. RPG should be taken out of the game. Explosives should be taken out of the game. I don't use them because I'm not that guy. I hate people who use it. If you use explosives, then take me off your friends list. Explosives are terrible. I'm tilted.
Somebody ran with me. We've all seen this loadout before. There's a guy in. There's a guy in there. What? What? Where? I literally cannot get more than one kill. Alright, if I don't get more than one kill, I'm ending the stream. If I don't get more than one, then I'm ending my stream. Because I'm not trying to die right away. I actually want to have a chance to live. If I find RPGs, if I find more than one RPG, okay, I don't care if I have five RPGs in the game. I'm just gonna annoy people the way I get annoyed with RPGs. I hate them. I'm gonna show people why I hate them. How overpowered it is. Shoot in their general direction, then you can kill them. Land on me and you're dead, so. Pistol or green beans? I don't know what's better. I'm a bot though. I got choked by original shot. Even looted this chest for me. What a nice guy. Y'all think you're really gonna fight without me? Like, wrong. I need kills, buddy. Come down first. Third party legend. Get out of my game. Y'all annoying. should have done it the other way, but I don't care. Okay, I actually got... So I guess I am going to be playing more. I guess Epic heard me. They're like, okay, we'll let you hit your shots. Of course, we're at 83 shield. But that's okay. It's because I did everything in the wrong order. I'm not dying right off spawn. It's honestly pretty nice. Oh, whoops. Ugh. No, I'll probably get second, to be honest. Get as far, I always get second. Thank you. They nerfed the jumping out of the planes. You go so slow now when you glide, which is amazing. Destroy chairs. That's actually a thing. Excuse me. And that's not a chair. Nice. Nice job, Epic. Nice job. I don't really know what to do from here. A big pot. That'll help. I hate planes, like, with a passion. I hate a lot of bugs in this game, but you know, I still play, so I shouldn't complain too much. You know what I'm saying? Fresh. Here's the plan, okay? I'm gonna take this guy out first. Oh, I don't know. Okay, these guys are teaming. This guy is a bot. I hate turrets. I pretty much just hate this game in general. Snipe him. Come on, E-dub. Oh. Okay, this guy is a bot. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's annoying. Like, next level. Snipe hit! Oh my god, you guys hurt my brain. This guy is peeking so hard, it is unbelievable. Oh, I would have just took this guy's head off. You guys are both trash in the game. It hurts my brain to watch. This literally hurts my brain to watch. Build! Build rips! Oh my god, brother. Oh my god. I got pinched so hard. What was I supposed to do? Turret on one side? The other guy ARing me? F's in the chat, brothers. Oh my god, how long have I been streaming for? Why does it not say? It used to say how long I was streaming for. I have to check the YouTube app on my phone now. I always press the wrong things, and then as soon as I press it, I always realize that I'm an idiot.
Second screen. Yeah, I still have nothing said. Okay, cool. Anyways. Oh, wrong thing again. Literally not smart. The flapper emote's becoming rare. How long have I been? It doesn't say how long I've been live for. Why? Okay, it's slightly delayed, but that's okay, brothers. That is okay. Okay, eliminate opponents at Expedition Outpost. What the heck is that? Is that new week challenges? Oh yeah. Deal damage with pickaxes. That's easy. Light work. Somebody try to get in my game. Stream snipe me. Please. Please. Bot. But okay. I feel like if I didn't get like super pinch, I feel like I probably would have been. I don't even know. I should go to this one. The diner part though. I know the diner so well.
I used to live here every game.
And then I went Tilted every game, and now I just go everywhere. I still mainly go Tilted. Tilted. I don't know this one. Well, there's two guys in here. Either they're teaming, or they just haven't seen each other. Which I doubt.
don't really have the mats for this either. How much did I hit him for? He has 20 health. Next to nothing. Because headshot. Like, how could it not be a headshot? I'm above them. That is actually so smart.
This guy has a save the world pickaxe.
Well. If I die to another bot spamming SMGs, bro. Or just spamming in general. Like, I don't mind people who run around with shotguns. Those are congratulations, but you're actually good at the game. Good job. But spamming SMGs does not make you good at the game. I follow up my pump with SMG, but I do not spray down builds. Like everybody does. It's annoying. I mean, I kinda did last game. But I had no mats. Otherwise, I would have had to build up on them and I would have let it be a fair fight. Who the hell is that? I have enough for one. Thank God. I'm out of here, brother. Actually, I might land back. I might land on this guy. I literally don't like this game. I hate this game. I am trash at this game. How did that not hit? My cursor. It was like an inch above his head. A pellet, at least one pellet should have hit him. Why do you always land with your pickaxe out? So annoying. I want to land with my gun out, but apparently you can't do that. I would have had a quick kill, but nope. left lane with your pickaxe out, and then the time it takes you to switch, the guy turns around and one pumps you. Because the pump delay is mad long. What the fuck was that? This game just bothers me, man. It's just annoying. Gotta tilt it and sweat some kills out. Hopefully sweat some kills out. I'll probably die, but... I'm calling, I don't get a gun. I don't get a gun, I get one pumped. I bet you that's what's gonna happen this game. I bet you that's exactly what's gonna happen. Look at this bot, running with this one. I'm definitely letting it. With it. My controller is lagging. Jumping off. Suck my dick. Suck my dick. Suck on my big hairy dick. No. Fuck it, dude. I'll take two SMGs. Wait, what? Did I just see more bandies? No. Tripping. I am tripping. Okay, what's up with all the SMGs? Okay. I forgot my inventory wasn't full. I want to be part of that, but I can't right now. Give me good AR. Terrible AR works too. Streamer just got trapped. This Trina, by the way, just got trapped. Streaming mode is a terrible idea. Like, why did you put that on? You're supposed to. Unless you're a bad streamer. I mean, I'm a bad streamer, but... like, otherwise, why would you want to hide your name? Like, what? Like, how are people gonna know it's you? Perfect. I bet you this guy's good. I can't even hear him. I'm honestly just gonna leave. While I have a chance. While I'm still alive, you know? I don't even know where to go, honestly. Always that awkward space between, like, Tilted and Dusty. Just, like, feels like you're running forever. That's where I'm gonna go. If I find a sniper, at least they say. Oh, so the other chair that I broke did count. I see. It did count. This pickaxe sounds so nice. Sounds kind of quiet. Oh, shit. This guy hits those. This guy's a sniper for me too. Debated. Kind of choked my first shot, so. Regular AR is better for following up a sniper. Don't at me. Actually, if I have a bolt, I will carry a heavy sniper or heavy AR. Heavy AR. I will carry a heavy AR because it only does 1-5 on a body. Ready for this? I'm a bot. Whoops. I'm toxic.
I'm toxic. Thanks for the plane anyway. I couldn't pick up my damn minis. See how I just build in the wrong spots? It's always fun. I hate planes because they get in the way, because people land on your head, and because they knock down build fights. I also hate explosives. Launch fireworks, what the hell? I also hate explosives for obvious reasons. I already said. You don't even need to aim. This game's annoying. This game is mad annoying. Deal damage with pickaxe. Okay, that's easy. Hit opponents a happy hand to put on perk. That's light work. Search the letter O west of Pleasant Park. I'm not flying a plane a different match. I'm not flying a plane at all. I refuse. Ugh. Adrian. He's probably in playground. Yup. Bot. Oh. it said item shop, and I pressed it after I left that screen. Is this worth it? I have nothing. Is this worth it? I don't know. $12. Nah. I'm honestly good with my skins. Watch them bring back that recon expert. I'd feel bad, but I'd buy it. Obviously. I love this skin. Recon Expert is like a better version of it. Ninja Cons? What the heck is that? Is that the guy he's playing with, I guess? Probably.
Declan!
He's been in a party for the longest time, and he just hasn't landed Lucky Landing. He hasn't actually been in a game yet. Was that my last? I don't know, 3 out of 5. Dance on top of a crown of RVs. I don't know where that is. I don't really care that much, honestly. Challenges for me. I haven't done any weeks fully. I have like 5 out of 7 or 6 out of 7, but I just haven't done it. How are the fireworks, and how do I find the fireworks? I could just pickaxe people once I knock them. Alright, but that means I have to play like duos. The problem is I don't have friends. Damn. Well, I'm ending the stream, and all I did was get bodied this whole time, so I hope y'all get a good laugh out of it, because, you know, I'm a bot.
So, I'll see you brothers later. I'll probably stream, I don't know, later, like 8:39, somewhere, not 8:39, like 8:39, I mean like 8:30 or 9, alright, later coaches and coachettes.